हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड सम किड्स. टुडे इन आवर मैथ्स क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट व्हिच इज सिमिलर एंड ऑड. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आई हैव हियर. हियर आई हैव वन एप्पल एंड वन बेल पेपर एंड अनदर एप्पल. नाउ टेल मी व्हिच वन इज सिमिलर. Yes, these apples are similar. So which one is odd? The bell paper is odd. So we have to put it out. Yes. And here I have two mosambi and one apple. So which one is the odd one? Yes, very good. An apple is an odd one. Yes, very good. So we have to put it out. And here I have one bell paper, one mosambi and another bell pepper. So which one is the odd one, kids? Yes, this one. Mosambi is the odd one. Why? Because it is not similar to the bell pepper. Yes, very nice. And here I have one cup, one saucer and another cup. So which one is the odd one? This one. So we have to remove this one. Or this one, tell me. Yes, we have to put it back and we have to remove this one. Yes, so two cups are similar and one saucer is the odd one. Very nice. And here I have one green color chips, one red color chips and one green color chips. Now tell me which one is the odd one, two green or one red? Or one red or two green, which one? Yes, very nice. This one, if we remove this and make it like this, it will become similar. So two chips are the similar. Yes, very good. Let's see few more examples. Okay kids, so kid, now you tell me which one is the odd one, two apples or one bell pepper? One bell pepper. Yes. Okay kids, so kids, these two are similar and this one is odd. Now see, here is one yellow color, one green color and one yellow color. So which one is the odd one and which are the similar? These two, yellow and yellow, are the similar. So we have to put it green out. Yes. So green is the odd one between two yellow colors. Very nice. See here kids, in this pair, which one is the odd one? Here we have three color, one, two and three. Yes. So which one is the odd one? This one? No, this one. Yes, the red one is the odd one because these two are of similar color. So we have to put it out. Yes, very good. And here also kids, see, we have one, two and three colors, but we have one odd color which is not similar. So which one is that? This one? No, this one. Yes. Why? Because it is orange and it is dark green. Yes. So if we have one more dark green, then it will become similar, but we have one orange. So we have to put it out and now our set is similar. Yes. So kids, hope you understood the concept of similar and odd. Okay kids, and I'll meet you in another class with a new concept. Till then, keep practicing. Take care. Khuda Hafiz.